the dawn of another era. Many worlds and eons from here. Before the Count came to be, he was merely a peasant boy, lying at the castle gates, writhing with the plague. I was a girl from a lower town. I watched helplessly as death began circling his cold body. But just as death descended, a masked figure appeared. The Plague Doctor! Of vampiric blood, he resurrected and transformed the boy into the vampire that stands here before us. Now immortal, he is impervious to the desires of death itself, the Red Reaper! We'll be right back.
Thank you.
that scene by the castle gates. A humble rat, which I'd once fed scraps, stood by, watching. Until a single drop of the plague doctor's forbidden potion enticed him. It had fallen to the earth remiss. Ingesting this droplet transformed the humble rat into a mighty, omnipotent beast with eyes of white and wings of leather. With its newfound power, the mighty Castle Rat tore through the veil of that reality and sent myself, the Count, and the Plague Doctor through a portal of darkness where we were greeted by the sound of a distant drum and the guiding voice of the all-seeing Druid.
Now is forever.
my dearest creatures. I sense another portal is opening, and soon we must depart. I must forewarn you, the Red Reapers is lurking! They seek to destroy the cohesion of our realm! They hunger for the soul of another to replace the one we stole from their grasp. The realm rests in your hands. Together we may forge an unbreakable bond, but only if you do as I say. Will you do as I say? Will you do as I say?
peace forever.